Okay, hi everybody. Gonna try something new today. We've had frost the last two nights down here in Florida. And I had a lot of monarch eggs and some caterpillars. I didn't want to take a chance of losing my milkweed. So this is part of what I have covered under the carport. So I'm gonna take the cover off and see what we can find. See what's going on under here. Okay. So whatever hatched should be under here and eating the milkweed. So hopefully that's what we're gonna find. I tried to protect them. Okay. See what we're gonna find. I had a real big plant right here. And I have a lot there in the back. So let's take a look at this one. Okay, looks like something's eaten there. So we'll look for the eggs. Okay, and just to show you this, I put all the other eggs that I had collected in the bottom here. Uh-oh, I think I see one right here. Ooh, there's two caterpillars right there. I hope you can see them. Okay, that's two, and then this plant was really good, so I decided to stick all of them in here. So let's see, as we pull these back. Okay, I know there were a lot of eggs that were laid in here. Okay, I don't see any caterpillars there. Or there. I don't see anything eating there. There's an egg there. Still look here. Okay, there's another egg. So most of the eggs on this plant I have down here. Find. Okay. Alright, I guess they're not ready yet. Okay, so we'll go back here to these plants. Move that one to the side. And take this off. Of these in here. If you can hear, it's very windy out today. Okay. Yeah, this one. A couple of eggs. There's some more eggs. So it looks like doesn't look like anything's this one. I'll keep going. Try this plant. Okay. I'm all over the place with this. Okay. Let's see, is that one? Nope, that's a leaf. Well, I guess they weren't in a hurry to hatch, which is fine. That looks like something was eaten in there. Okay, well, I'm gonna go check some other plants. Okay, but this is all the, if I would let this milkweed freeze that I have here just on the carport, I'm not gonna have enough to feed the caterpillars. So, this all made very well. Probably kept the eggs warm. Okay, I'll talk to you later. Bye, thanks for watching.